When you create a new Unity project and open the scene, it should look like the following screen. Only directional light and main camera are prepared in the scene. Here's a ready-made background. There is an office space in the woods, even our friend Tom. However, shadows are too dark and the colors are lifeless. I tried changing the light and shadow properties, but I'm not happy with it. Now, I'm going to show you two simple ways to beautifully change the mood of the background. First, click Window on the top menu and go to Rendering. Then click Lighting Setting. The Light Setting window is going to be used a lot, so I will place it next to the Inspector tab. There are two things we need to set up: Skybox material and environment lighting. Let's change the source of environment lighting from skybox to color. Now you can change the ambient color. By changing the ambient color, it is possible to express day and night. If you want to fine-tune the color, set the lighting source to gradient. Sky color expresses the color of sunlight. Equator color represents the color of the overall environment. And ground color represents the reflected light from the ground. Today, I will change the atmosphere with only ambient colors. It has been confirmed that the overall atmosphere of the background is even more alive than before. But I still don't like the colors of the sky. Now let's take a look at the skybox. Default skybox has been applied, but we cannot change properties. Let's create a new skybox material to solve this problem. Since we don't currently have a sky texture, select Skybox Procedural for Shader. Let's go back to the Lighting tab and apply the skybox material we just created. I will select the sky material again and change the color of the sky. Let's make the sky suitable for the day. By changing the three properties of the atmosphere, thickness, sky tint, and exposure, the sky is more beautiful than before. I will duplicate custom sky and name it custom sky sunset. Like the name of the material, before creating the sky at sunset, let's change the angle of the directional light so that the sun's position changes. Replace the material with the custom sky sunset you made earlier. After all, a beautiful sunset sky was created just by manipulating a few items. Go back to the lighting tab and change the ambient color to match the sunset. And you're done. It is very beautiful. That's all for today's video. Thank you, see you next time.